3DO.
Master Iron Fist, Lieutenant Kalik and Sergeant Piridak reporting.
Proceed.
While dutifully patrolling the beach at Brighton Point as ordered, we detected a large raiding party of 40 elves invading our territory. When the time was right, we attacked.
Oh, how brave.
The enemy fell back before the fury of our attack. We accepted our duty to defend our fair land. We killed at least half a dozen of them before they knew what was happening. The rest ran like pigs from an axe. We gave chase, and I saw with my... What is so amusing, Master?
Nothing. Continue.
Of course. As I was saying, we were chasing the goblins, shooting them in the backs because they would not stand and fight honorably.
Regrettable, but necessary.
Yes, Your Majesty. We had slain nearly all of the goblins when we saw the sea monsters approaching. At first, we thought they had come to help the goblins, but it soon became clear their arrival had nothing to do with the fight on the beach. We ran for cover in the rocks. Each was carrying a bag around his waist. And each was wearing a curious amulet that looked like a small black box.
What? Wait a minute. Go back.
You mean the part where I personally slew two elves with a single arrow?
No, no! After that lie! Tell me about the boxes.
They were about an inch and a half on the side and made of smooth black metal. We couldn't get a closer look.
Those boxes sound like something out of legend. What happened next?
The sea people began to quarrel, when one group turned abruptly and started walking away down the beach. The remaining started walking the other way. In the morning, we found that one of them had shed its skin on the beach. Their tracks had washed away in the tide, so we decided to return to base and report.
Thank you for your report, Lieutenant Kalik. I am pleased to hear something interesting for once. You are promoted to captain. Assemble a search party at once and find those sea people. If you succeed, you can keep the promotion. As well as your life. Oh, and Kalik, one more thing.
Good luck.
Hear ye, hear ye. The Emerald Island scavenger hunt is about to begin. The list of objects has been given to all contestants. As you know, the winners of the contest will be awarded title to Castle Harmony and the surrounding lands. Be careful. Emerald Island can be dangerous. Last night, three contestants disappeared, and we are concerned for their safety. During the contest, please be on the lookout for our missing contestants. If you find a piece of equipment in the woods, return at once with a clue. It may save their lives. There have been rumors that some kind of monster is loose on the island and may be hiding in one of the caves. If you see a cave you are unfamiliar with, don't go into it. Send someone back to town and the guards will conduct a search for you. We don't want anyone else to get hurt. And one more thing. We have reports that the monster may be a dragon. If you see it, run for your lives.
Members only.
Hi, how are you?
Sorry, I can't use it.
I can't use that.
Not a chance.
I can't use that. I can't use that. This should be useful.
I learned it!
How are you this afternoon?
Only.
Can I help you with anything?
Do you need healing? Go in peace.
Let's go!
How?
Ah, but a scream. Ah, but a scream.
How?
Ah,
but I need it fixed!
now is an excellent...
Come in. No money, no service.
a scratch. Ah, what a scratch. Ah.
Ah. I can't use that.
Do you need healing? Go in peace.